What's good, YouTube? Got my headlight housing out of the avalanche. Bored, I ain't got nothing else to do. So, gonna try to make my halos. I don't know if I'm gonna use them or the projection with the halo. Got my heat gun. So I'm about to go and do my thing. Halo, these right here, come with the remote, change colors, do all that crazy crap. So I don't know, once I open it up, I'm gonna see which way I'm gonna go with it. Might not even do it. This one actually, I could tell that, I guess they tried to glue it back together or something, fix it, because you can see it's getting moisture in there, so I wanted to fix that anyway. So I might not even do anything to it, just bored, so catch y'all back on. Okay, YouTube. As y'all can see, I got the lens off. Just heated it up with the gun. Kept going around it using one of these little picks. You see all that glue? I think that's the glue that they had in there. I know this can't be factory sealed. So I'm just gonna go around here. Clean all that out before I put it back on. But let me show y'all, because I ain't gonna go step by step. As you see, I can get them right there, or I can go even further back, but I have to do a little trimming. I don't know which way. I don't even know if I'm gonna use these or not. And I ain't about to unscrew that part not yet. Took the back off, I can get it to go through that hole. So, but I ain't even try with this one. I guess I'll try with y'all. Yeah, see the housing. I can do something strange. A little trimming. Not really much. Probably not at all, to tell you the truth. Let's see if I can do this one handy. I decided I'm gonna go with these. So I took the little housing out of the, you know, out of the rest of that. And got it glued on there, and I glued it in the back, and then I glued the wire up. So you guys will be able to see it. Like, y'all can't see it now. Decided with these projections, I'm gonna integrate them in there, but I'm gonna do it at a later time because they slide right on in. As you can see, but I only got two of them, so it's no sense to do it in there. But yeah, I'm gonna go that way with it. You see that projection? It's sit right there in it. I'm gonna have four projections instead of just one with a real headlight in it. But I'm gonna do that at a later time. So I'm gonna clean up this glue and reseal them up and start the other side. Okay, YouTube, change of plans. I unglued the halo rings from in front. I had them sitting on here like so, like that. Changed my mind because I ain't want it against the glass and I want you to see it all the time. So I moved them back. I can glue them in there now. I like how they sit back in there. Sit further back. Seal these back up And see, I got the other one. I'm about to sit and do that one too. So just want to show y'all that I changed that on up. All right, YouTube. I got them sealed back up. I'm about to go put them in the car. You know, they changed colors. I'm gonna turn them on in the car, but I ain't gonna have them wired up like they're supposed to be. Like I said, I had to hurry up because I gotta go to work. So, I had to just throw them in. I'll wire them up tomorrow or something. Hi, YouTube. I didn't get a chance to wire them up last night. It got real late. But y'all can see they're in now. The night view gonna get off a little bit. I'm gonna take them out and reseal them with some black silicone because you can see a little. So I ain't gonna be able to probably wire this in today either. But let's give it a try. Buttons, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. But yeah, I'm gonna do the rings at the bottom. Or I might do the bars, the U bars. Let's see if I can just go back to gray. I don't know about white right there. But yeah, look good. Some kind of rings. I might do the U bars up there. It came out pretty good. Pretty good. Be my first time. Well, I appreciate y'all, man.